Sarah's on lockdown. State your business.
Joan.
Believe the rumors. A Jedi. We brought him in alive.
The Senator is expecting us.
You're clear to move along. Wouldn't want to keep the Senator waiting. Yeah. Wish you died like the rest of your kind, traitor.
So, where's the handoff?
Docs.
But what's to stop the Senator from taking our prisoner and shoving us into a sky lane?
He needs to keep this quiet. That's right.
Sidestepping Inquisitors, one-upping Vader? The guy's playing a dangerous game.
So are we.
District secure?
Yes, Senator.
It better be. Ada's dogs are always sniffing about. Jedi is a rare quarry these days. What else have you brought me? See that he is paid.
It's been a pleasure, Senator. Hope this isn't the last time we get to do business together.
The renegade Jedi Cal Kestis. You have made quite a name for yourself. Sabotaging weapons depots, disrupting supply lines, flaunting this for everyone to see. The failed coup on Norset. That was your doing, wasn't it?
What do you want, Senator? A confession? You already know I've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Before I deliver you to the Emperor, you will lead me to the remaining Jedi.
I can't. It's just me.
No use resisting. I'll find out one way or another. Sometimes, all it takes is a speech. But in there, I have other tools at my disposal. Or maybe I'll just use this. Your master's lightsaber. Jaro Tapal, a traitor like you. And to think one day our children will ask, what is this thing? This relic of a corrupt institution destroyed by its own arrogance.
Arrogance is a trap a lot of us fall into, Senator.
I'm sure the Emperor won't mind if I deliver you to him in pieces.
What?
Did you really think you could capture me? Got classified military intel stored on your yacht. And she just brought it right to me. Thanks, BD.
You'll burn for this.
That's mine.
Stop the Jedi!
Come and get me. Is that all you got, Senator? Come on out. We'll talk.
What are you doing here?
So fast, Senator. Hit it, BD. Now he comes to us. He's coming a little hot.
Oh, really hot! Hold on!
It's okay. Oh, these things happen. We gotta get to that yacht.
That was a close one, buddy. It's not your fault. Catch up with the yacht.
Negative. Call it in. What about the prisoner? Could be with the senator. Or he fell. There should be an entire platoon on these docks by now. This is a coordinated attack. There he is! Take him out! Fire it! Get him!
Can't open it.
You don't have anything for it, do you?
We gotta find that yacht before the Empire does.
Until the senators got stashed. I hope it's worth the risk.
You never give up hope, do you, buddy?
Them here.
There.
Let's move.
What are we looking for? Suspect's male. Last seen on Dock 27.
There's the yacht. Still drifting.
That's the spirit, BD. We'll get it.
You want to get a bite after a ship? Sure, I could go for a turbo dog. I heard they make those out of stripes. That's just a rumor. Fine. What about that noodle shop? Auger Alley's closed for business. Senator shot something. I can't get him!
Hiya, BD. I see him. Closer. Hanging in there, BD? Don't look down.
Took you so long?
Oh, you know, just hanging out, taking in the sights. Been a while since I was on Coruscant. Thanks, Bode.
Part of the job, Kestis.
When I saw the dock collapse, I thought this heist might be over real quick.
Why make it easy for him? Where's the crew?
Heading to the yacht. We'll meet him there. Oh, and Bravo said no comms.
No comms it is. Bravo knows best. Kub and Liz are probably starving by now.
Hungry Klaatuinians. Ooh. You don't want that.
Remind me to tell you about the Kurita job sometime.
Looks like that factory stopped the yacht. I'd call that a win.
No gunships. Crew must be making mischief.
Let's not keep them waiting.
Please? you across.
Well, that didn't work. You can knock down that crate?
Worth a shot.
That jetpack's handy.
Remind me to tell you how I got it sometime. Taught you to move like that?
My master. Every time I fell, he got me back on my feet.
Sounds like a good teacher to me.
Stormtrooper patrol.
Looking for us.
Better us than the yacht, yeah?
Kind of rare mineral, I guess. Yeah, it's beautiful.
A little help, BD.
Much better.
Impressive.
Who needs a jetpack? See that cable? On it, Kestis.
Buckethead's below.
No going around them.
Then we go through them.
Already when you are, Kestis. I'm not liking this.
An enemy!
Hey, fellas. Looking for us? Trooper's coming.
Let's get the drop on him.
Sure thing. On your signal.
Now! How did someone sneak in?
Here we go again.
Are you chasing them?
Now!
Okay. You can fight.
Yeah, you too.
I don't speak binary, but I hear you, BD. Team effort.
Let's try up that way.
Quit reading my mind, Jedi. All
set. Let's stop for a moment. This place is a ghost town.
Coruscant's changed a lot over the last few years. These days, just being outside's asking for trouble.
Speaking of trouble, let's avoid that patrol.
Agreed. Enemy's close. I got your back, Cal.
Where did you come from?
I'm with you, Cal.
I hate pro.
I'm gonna get you!
Thank you.
found something.
I get half, right?
Double back. BD wants you to knock that down.
Now I'm taking orders from a droid. Gotta get up there.
The Emperor turned the Jedi Temple into his palace.
Yeah, that's what the Empire does best. Take something you love and make it something you can't stand the sight of anymore.
How long you been working with Saw Gerrera?
Not long. A few jobs here and there.
I could tell you impressed him. That isn't easy.
I'm good at what I do, and don't ask the wrong questions. That combination tends to open doors.
Can't get us thin, buddy.
Be able to use that crane to get across the bridge.
Using the Empire's tools against him.
Jedi here? It's gotta be a prank, right? Word is there was an assassination attempt. Someone moved against the senator. Asked you to go against Sejan. Yeah. From what I hear, his enemies end up in turbo dogs.
Spotted some hostiles.
Okay.
It's us or them. They can't match you.
Good work in that scraps.
BD, toss me a stim.
Thank you.
I've given you everything I have.
We're here to protect you. I'm sure that's worth a few more credits.
Nice. I don't think he was a fan of you either.
I don't see a way up.
Let's look around.
Find something, buddy?
What's he got?
Ascension cable. Workers use them for construction now.
Can you repair it?
Cable's a bit frayed. Not in bad shape. Should be a quick patch job.
So I heard you fought the Empire on Kashyyyk.
Yeah.
Hijacked a walker and broke open an Imperial prison camp single-handed.
That one was BD.
Just the two of you.
And some friends. What about you, new guy? Win this for the credits?
Credits never hurt. But, I have a daughter. Kata. I don't get to see her as often as I'd like, but at least I can provide for her.
Must be hard, being away from her. Is her mother?
She's gone. The Empire took her from us.
Sorry. Taking a lot of people.
More every day? You ever use one of those?
I'll figure it out. It was a scrapper on Braca.
You've been through a lot for someone so young.
Just trying to survive.
Aren't we all?
Ascension cable's holding.
Good, I got a feeling you're gonna need it. That wasn't so hard. Back to the bridge.
Hope the crew's doing all right. If Gavs gets bored, she might slice into Imperial comms for fun.
She that good?
Too good. Syndicate trained, but got on the wrong side of her employers. Bravo used to fly for the Republic.
That's military. That was a bunch of lot. Why'd you start working with Coop and Liz?
Cantina on Norsid. Bounty Hunter got the drop on me. Twins threw him down a mine shaft. Friends ever since.
Focus.